Hello, I'm Antony Manyore, Operations Manager, heading Brand Activations at Smallland Kenya. I'm born and raised in Nairobi, Kenya, a marketer by profession with a bias in experiential marketing, which basically involves providing innovative engagement and awareness solutions that create memorable brand experiences, and I've been doing this for about 8 years now. What interesting and unique challenges and opportunities are there in Kenya for Smallland? Well, first, as much as Smallland has been in the country for about 5 years, they've made a noticeable footprint in the field of retail solutions, which is quite commendable despite the numerous challenges rising from the growing need of brand custodians always wanting to do something that's more innovative and at the same time more cost-effective to make their brand stand out from the competition. And Kenya, being a developing country, has opened up opportunities for businesses and industrial growth, both on a local scale and from a global perspective. And key to note is that more multinational companies are handling their strategies at a more local level, with almost no influence from their global office. And this just opens up a great opportunities for Smallland, not just from a marketing perspective, but as a strategic partner on the road to winning the consumer. Something about myself that very few colleagues know. Well, I used to be a club DJ for about 3 to 4 years, and this was prior to settling into a 9-to-5 job. This was some good times. My final message to my fellow Smallland family. With all that's going around at this time, I'll urge everyone to make the most of the present time and opportunity which you are granted to, both on a professional level and personal level, and try to have fun while at it. Thank you.